Austin Dillon has won the 2018 NASCAR Xfinity Series Michigan race. Forgot to film the finish, but didn't expect him to really end on the caution line. I'm just going to catch some of his burnouts. The race has ended under caution because of rain. Austin Dillon is your winner. Nice. Defending Daytona 500 champion. Alright, I'll just go ahead and end the video here. Just want to make a quick video of his burnouts and stuff. And I'll see you guys in the next one.